There is more help for small businesses on the way. Governor Sisolak signed Assembly Bill 106 this morning. It provides an additional $50 million for small businesses through the Pandemic Emergency Technical Support, or PETS, program. The funding brings the total for the program to more than $100 million. It's now the largest small business assistance program in Nevada history.